say that we hate the minorities. The minorities. Understand the term, neighbors. The minorities. Shall I tell you who the minorities are? We are the minorities. Because patriotism is a minority. Because love of country is the minority. Because to live in a free white America seems to be of a minority opinion.
I've seen it before. I've seen it all before.
That was another time, Mr. Gantz. Another place. Another kind of people. That doesn't go here.
And that's what we said, too. They were brown scum. Temporary insanity. Part of the passing scene. Too monstrous to be real. So, we ignored them. Or laughed at them. Because we couldn't believe that there were enough insane people to walk alongside of them. And then one morning, the country woke up from an uneasy sleep. And there was no more laughter. The Peter Valmers had taken over. The wild animals had changed places with us in the cage. But not again. It mustn't happen again. We can't let it. We simply can't let it happen again.